This video is not financial advice. I'm not a financial planner. I'm an entertainer. The one, the only Apefather in the house, baby. Wow! There's just a lot of crazy stuff that's going on in the AMC world. And, you know, I'm kind of getting a little freaked out just because it's like nothing seems to make sense. You understand what I'm trying to say? Nothing seems to make any sense to me. Look, I'm all about, you know, conviction. I'm all about when I put my mind to something, you could ask my wife, you could ask anyone in my family. That's it. When I put my mind to something, I'm all in 100%. And I am all in with AMC. But the thing that I'm not liking about AMC is just everything seems to be kind of like all over the place. And that's what's bothering me. I just want to be open and honest with you and have a conversation and get what you're feeling. You know, you got all these different things happening. You got guys like Uncle Festa saying we're squeezing on, you know, March 3rd. Then he's saying we have to wait for the transparency rule to go into effect. It went into effect. Nothing happens. Then he's saying, you know, JP Morgan, that there's some sort of margin calls. Then you get like New York Angelo saying the SEC is starting margin calls. You get all these clickbait, you know, YouTubers saying, you know, 100,000 is incoming any day now, any second now, you know. And while you're watching all these people, and I know you're watching me. I'm the Apefather, but I got to tell you, I'm just as confused as you are, because it's like you're watching all of this stuff. You got Adam Aron is partnering with Billy the Kid in a gold mine. Like what the F is going on here? Like, what's happening? We're at $13.50. Last I checked, we're in the red. I mean, this is insane. And it's like you got all these insiders of AMC selling. What's up with that? You know what I mean? Everybody's selling. You know what I mean? It's like they're talking about, maybe they want to issue even more shares now. That's in the talks. Like, we're already the most diluted stock, I think, in existence. It just seems like it's a mess. You want me to tell you the truth? It just seems a little messy to me. You know, look. Does this mean, you know, like you might be like interpreting all of this the wrong way? Look, I'm down a lot of money. So obviously I have no choice. Obviously I'm holding. So you got no worries about that. I'm not going nowhere. But the thing is, I just kind of want answers. Like I just want, you know what it is? I like when I invest in things, I like to have a little bit of like certainty. You know what I mean? A little bit of like okay, at least it's like, in other words, I know what's happening. I know what I got myself into. I know what to expect. I feel like we're in the land. You know the song by Genesis, "The Land of Confusion." I just feel like I'm in the land of confusion. It's like we don't even know for a fact if we own 90% of AMC. This is all like hypothetical. Aaron never did a share count. He's got to do a recount. I mean, like, where did he get this number from? Like, who does he even consider retail investors? Because we know for a fact that, like, you know, if you're talking about BlackRock, if you're talking about these big institutional ownerships of AMC, it's well over 20%. So it's like who does he consider retail investors? Does he consider pension funds? Like, you know, retail investors, like, I don't know. I'm just trying to understand where he got this 90% from. Everybody should be demanding a share recount, like, right away, like, right now. It's just like, you know what it is? I just want answers. I just want to know, like, where I stand. Like, how much do we own? What's going on? It's like, and this guy's playing, like, you know, he's playing, like the, you know, the movie, what's it called? The Crying Game. Where the guy fell in love with the girl only to find out it was a man. it's like, I feel like Adam, like, Aaron's playing it like that game. Like, like, what are you talking about? I'm just saying, like, it's like a shock. That's what I'm talking about. It's a shock. Everything that's happening is a shock every day. Something is shocking me. You know, we're squeezing, we're not squeezing. We own 90%. We don't own the 90%. You know, we're big catalyst popcorn. Big catalyst was that other woman. I forgot her name. What was her name again? You remember?
Janet Yellen?
No. My wife says Janet Yellen. No, Janet Yellen does not work for AMC, honey. Oh, I should probably just erase that because they're all going to laugh, right? No, it was something, what was her name? The woman that he hired for the popcorn business. So I said I wanted it to be corn at the end. I can't think of a woman's name. What the F is that woman's name? Yeah, look it up for me here. Look up Adam Aaron Hayes, new woman for popcorn. But I'm just trying to say I'm tired of the surprises, Janet Yellen. That would be funny, right? We hired Janet Yellen for the popcorn. She's too busy taking $800,000 for her speaking arrangements with Citadel. She's too busy. She's another one. She's another student out, that woman. But I'm just tired of the surprises. That's what it is. It's like, you know what I mean? Like everything seems like a shock. You know what I mean? I just want answers. Like how much do we own of AMC? What's going on? You know, is there anything going to happen with the SEC, the Department of Justice? I'm just getting a little tired of all of this. I just feel like everything is up in the air. It's like, why is everything so up in the air for, man? What's her name?
Ellen Kopakin.
Yeah, Ellen. What does it say?
I don't know. Ellen Kopakin.
Kopakin? I don't know. Neither me or my wife could speak English. Ellen Kopakin. She should pop away like popcorn. That's what.
Maybe she rhymed with popcorn.
Yeah, I was trying to call her Ellen Popcorn. I'm just going to call her Ellen Popcorn. That's all. Remember, I did that song. It was at, how did that song go? The what I was doing, the dance song? With that girl, something. I don't know. Who knows? Listen, I need a drink. I need a very big alcoholic drink. I think I'm going to go get a nice Bloody Mary. That's what I'm going to move for right now. You're like, what are you doing? It's the middle of the day. Kopakin. Ellen Kopakin. Ellen Popcorn. That's all. Anyway, I wonder what she's doing. She's going back and forth between the popcorn and the gold mine. AMC to Pluto.